My name is Erica Schmidt. I'm Director of Adoption and Permanency Services at the Children's Home. So a family first comes to us by coming to orientation for adoption from foster care, where they learn about the whole process of adoption from foster care from start to finish.
When you're in it, it feels so much longer than when you're done with it. And then you look back and you're like, why was I so worried? Why did I feel like it took so long?
It was like 6 months in between getting certified and actually meeting Joey.
I learned of Joey through a worker that I had known through a county agency that was matching for him. The Black family just seemed to me like they would be a nice fit for him. Usually what ends up happening is the family reads about a child and gets a gut feeling that this child is a child that would do well in our home.
I mean, I guess it started when we got his profile. It was all happenstance, really. I remember just falling in love with his picture. Like, he had this big smile on his face, and something was telling me to go for it.
Interview went very well, and a few weeks later, probably a long few weeks for them, we learned that they had been selected to be a match for Joey.
We went up to Erie and we met him, and I remember walking into his foster mom's house and he was like nowhere to be seen, and she's like, he's hiding from you guys. And then he came out and it was just hugs immediately and he was ready to go.
Most families consider a lot of kids before they find the one that's meant to be in their home, and I always talk to families about it by saying the match is really important. It has to be a great match for the family and a great match for the child.
From what we had learned in training, it was, oh well, it could be a while before anybody opens up or the kid gets okay to be in the house. And being open-minded is the best thing you can do, because if you go in with the blinders on, you're not going to see any of the stuff that may actually be the best fit for you.
It's really amazing to kind of see the outcome of that, to see how far he's come, to see how well he's succeeding in school, to see how bonded he is to his adoptive family, how comfortable everybody is as a family.
He's always smiling. It's always a smile on the kid's face. It's hard to think back and remember what life was like before him.
There are a lot of children out there in Pennsylvania's foster care system that are waiting for permanent families, and we don't have enough permanent families out there to meet the needs of that child.
Some of these kids go through their life and they have all of these problems happen at their birth family's home, and they never know what a stable, loving family actually should be. We knew that we could provide Joey a safe and loving home with the children's home and the help of the children's home. We were able to finalize in under 2 years. We've got a son who I wouldn't trade for the world on anything.